Hello everyone, welcome back to the Saboteur Blind with me, Classic Gamer. Oh, I didn't save it last time, did I?
This place smells like old sausage.
Oh no, it's just continuing, it's fine. Okay, so I did a mission last time which was absolutely infuriating. In fact, I need to get a better gun. I need to get like a rifle gun because I've got issues where I get attacked by
Monsieur, interest you in some personnel protection?
Right, I'm gonna go and do some stuff around the city to try and get stuff like the towers and whatnot. Obviously, I did blow some up last time, but I didn't save it last night because I got so annoyed in the last video that I quit the game and just went. It was late as well. I was tired, and I just when it gets late, I'm just not able to focus. And at the moment, the fatigue is really hitting me again. I am trying to get games done, so I'm trying not to sleep during the day because whenever I do, I then just feel more tired and more worn out. So I just really, really worn out. We're gonna go and see the priest. So I will try and get all the stuff around the city if I can. That's that lot of Nazis things dealt with.
Sean, I'm glad you came.
What's happened, Padre?
The Gestapo officer I was supposed to meet with wasn't inside the office when the bomb went off. He escaped the blast.
Does he know you delivered the bomb?
No. The fool never suspected that this doddering old priest might have a hand in the attack. He's so sure of my innocence that he asked me to officiate at his wedding.
Jesus Christ. Excuse me, Father. But what woman would marry a man like that?
A French girl. Barely more than a child. He threatened to have her family deported if she didn't accept his proposal.
Not exactly true love, then.
We will be doing the bride and her family a favor.
How's that?
We are going to kill the groom, along with his groomsmen.
At a wedding? Doesn't that seem a tad sacrilegious?
Ah, the Lord moves in mysterious ways, my son. What do you say?
Amen, Father.
You mean I'm going to go and do that and you're going to stay here? Gotcha. So I think you might have to do other missions around the city in order to get the black and white to disappear. I'm not entirely sure about that, but that's what I believe. She's quite annoying because it just doesn't really...
What are you doing?
It's honest work.
Not smart. I need to watch my fire. I can't risk injuring any civilians.
Shall be one flesh. So then they are no more twain, but one flesh. What therefore God has joined together, let not man put asunder. If any man should object to this if any man should object to this union, speak now!
Ah, Christ!
Consider that a fucking divorce.
There we go. That's how you get color back.
Go now, my son! The Lord will be my shield! But he expects you to save your own ass!
Motherfuck!
Thank you. Very nice. Another mission done.
Baske Felix, besser auf.
I haven't done anything. I'm innocent.
Dealing weapons.
You have been busy, Irishman. I hear many things. You should be more careful. For a man in your line of work, a reputation can be dangerous.
The same can be said of black marketeers who do business on both sides of the pitch.
I am a capitalist.
I don't give a pig's arse what you call yourself. I need transit papers to operate south of the river.
I see. And what business brings you to that part of our lovely city?
No business of yours.
You know how it works, Irishman. You do a favor for me, I do a favor for you.
Name your price then.
Excellent! I've got your new papers right here.
Be careful down there, Irishman. You are headed for the most dangerous part of our beautiful city.
That guy just ran in front of my car. Literally ran in front of my car. Let's go and do this next mission, and then I need to stop so I can eat lunch.
to scrub away his blood.
I got the transit papers. Now why don't you tell me what this is about?
We are going to meet a man called Duval Mingo. He's no patriot, but he hates the Nazis, and he commands the loyalty of the rebels south of the River Seine.
What's so important that you'd risk bringing together every rebel leader in the city?
I won't discuss it here. For now, I can only say that you play a key role in our plans, Sean.
I don't like being kept in the dark, Luke.
Then come with me. We will go meet this man Mingo, then we will discuss what comes next.
All right, let's do it.
Where are we headed?
The Latin Quarter. We will rendezvous with Mingo at the Jardin du Plante.
God, he's still there. I haven't upgraded any of my cars. I need to start looking into that, but I'm so engrossed.
There's people fighting for you out there.
So, it seems I am not the only one getting into bed with the British Empire.
What's that supposed to mean?
The lovely Lady Sinclair is one dirty minx, eh? Veronique tells me the two of you are old friends.
Veronique has a weakness for idle gossip.
I am told English women are cold on the outside, but warm on the inside, no?
I thought you were meant to be a classy bloke.
Why don't we take Skylar and Veronique up to La Havre this weekend for a little wine tasting?
Isn't there still a war on?
Only more reason for some joie de vivre while we still can, huh?
I won't argue with that.
I thought he was still in the car. It's part of the city is still on fire. I love the slippers of the red, though, like the lights of the windows, the red and Nazi stuff, and all that kind of thing.
Now we'll find out if Santos earned his fee.
So, shall we make a foursome in La Havre? I'm sure Veronique would be delighted to have you and Skylar join us.
Don't count on it.
Oh, something I should know.
Looks like we're almost there. Thank God.
Keep walking, Your Highness. These streets can be dangerous after dark.
Are you the one called Mingo?
Who is asking?
Luc Godin.
Ah, the big man himself. Come down from the penthouse to do a little slumming,
This isn't a social call. I have business to discuss.
Business requires trust. Trust must be earned.
That sword cuts both ways.
It is dangerous to meet in the open like this. You risk too much.
What's that?
Germans!
It's a fucking ambush! Take cover!
In the fucking car!
Hang on!
crowds know we'd be here.
There must be a leak somewhere.
But don't look at me. This meeting was your idea.
Show your traps, both of you. We're not out of this mess yet.
Right. That went south rather quick. Whoa, that the gate is like having glitches where you can sit, you see through the floor, the map. Weird.
Devlin.
Well, Mr. Devlin, you're a resourceful man. Stick around after the meeting. I may have some work for you.
Well, Luke, you almost got us fucking killed. Do one more mission.
Ah, there's Sean. Let's get started. By now, most of you have seen these posted around the city. Our German overseers have devised a grand spectacle to convince us of their Aryan superiority. A race to be held here in Paris and broadcast to every corner of occupied Europe. Several high-ranking Nazi officials will be in attendance, including General Eckhart. My comrades, this is the moment we have waited for. We will seize this opportunity to strike a blow that will shake the very foundations of the Third Reich.
The crowd brass will be heavily guarded. You'll never get close to him.
You're right, Sean. We can't get close, but you can.
What the fuck are you talking about?
After the race, there will be an award ceremony at the base of the Eiffel Tower. During the ceremony, General Eckhart will present the winning driver with an Iron Cross. That is when we will strike.
How are you gonna get past the security?
I won't have to, Sean. You are going to win the race.
I don't even have a proper car. How am I supposed to win a race?
Speak to Vittore. He has some good news to share with you. And Sean, you may be interested to know that the Germans are placing bets on the winning driver. At last count, the odds were 5-1 in favor of Kurt Dierker.
Oh, Sean, you can't pass this up, my friend.
It's tempting.
Well, I'm going to leave it there, guys. I need to go and eat food. I'm starving hungry. So thank you very much for watching. And next time, we will try and see if we can now win the race against our adversary, Dierker. See you then, guys. Bye-bye. Thank you, guys, for watching the video. You've reached the end. So thank you again. This has been recorded and edited by myself. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button. And hit the bell to get notified of when I upload. If you want to see me do live streams, head over to my Twitch. Link is in the description. Thank you once again, guys. And I'll see you in the next one.